Hello everybody, it's Nick with Tom Schaefer's RV. Today we're going to be going over the all-new 2023 Sprinter Limited 3190 RLS. We're going to check out this beautiful inside first, and then I'm going to take you around the whole outside. We'll show you the storage space. We'll show you the new Keystone Dragonfly lithium battery setup that they have on this unit. And then we'll take a look at some features that this unit provides you. All right, let's go take a look. So now we're going to start with the back living of this unit. So back here, you're going to get your full pull-out sofa. It's gonna be a good queen full size back here for you. Extra space for someone to sleep. And then what's awesome too is you get outlets on the back corner of each side. And then you get USB outlets on either side underneath too, which is amazing. More spots for plugging in phones, appliances, whatever you need to really plug in back here that you need, you got outlets. And then you have outlet, you have a max air fan control back here too, which is really nice to give you a nice control in an area where it's easily findable on this unit to use for your max air that's up above your kitchen there. Continuing on the big slide, your big slide out, you do have your on off switch there, give you more USB plugins, which is great. And as you can see, theater seats on this slide in. You're gonna have two cup holders. You still have good storage in the middle here. Put whatever you need in there. You get USB outlets here. You still get lights and massaging on this unit, which is really nice. You still get your table and chairs over here. What's nice, I know I got the blinds down, but you got windows all around this unit. So you got windows all the way around, which are beautiful. Oh, and then you have storage up top behind above the couch as well, so which is really nice. Kitchen slide on this. So kitchen slide, as you continue, you see you got your TV here. It is a telestrating, so you are gonna be able to go up and down on your telestrating. So when this full TV is down, it becomes a nice little island. You can kind of store a little bit. And you do get another, look at that, you do get another window behind here too, which as you can see, leaves in much more natural light. You have some cabinets up top here, which I will open to show you guys how deep they are in this slide here in a minute once this is all down. So that's with the TV all down. You do get two outlets back there, you get outlets there, and you still get outlets over by the refrigerator too, which is perfect. Like I said, you got some storage space up here, which is really nice. And then working down, you do got your Furrion soundbar down here, and then you do have your fireplace, which fireplaces are always good to take the little dampness out of the coach during the cold, kind of getting cold months, but it's always nice when you don't have a little bit chill. It's a nice little effect to put on for colors and an ambiance inside a unit. Going on to the kitchen here, so you have your microwave here. This is Furrion for you too. Nice little Furrion microwave. Little stainless steel action going on. You do still get your three burner stovetop here. Oven, I always say easy bake ovens. Not really too big and spacious, but something if you want to throw in quick, you can throw something in and make. Cabinetry all the way around, which is nice. 12 volt refrigerator. Everything now, we'll talk about this a little later in the video. The Furrion refrigerator here is going to be powered by those Dragonfly batteries that they're using on lithium. So you're going to do a lot more 12-volt refrigerators now and see on the market because of everybody turning to solar. You're going to see a lot more of these big 12-volt refrigerators, which they got tons of room on the inside. Tons of room on the inside here. Refrigerator part, and then you have your freezer part on this side. You got tons of room on these, but you know what's nice is they get cold pretty quick for your traveling while you're on the road, so it's always a big plus to those. Under the island here, of course, you got your nice two lights over the top, your nice mantle. That's really nice work that they do here in the Sprinters. You got your island here, big long hose for nozzle, the sink. This is perfect doing dishes, anything you need, easily to reach, and it's actually very nice to use too. Deep dish sink in here, beautiful plates. You don't have any split sinks or anything that you need to wash off food or anything too. You got it. And then you still have cabinets underneath here in storage, which is really nice. And the colors they did on this Sprinter are beautiful. And this is probably the best color that I've seen in a unit, that they used the little light scale with grayscale. They used it pretty well. Above here, you got your closet space up here. And then you do got your pantry. So you got a nice big pantry on this side. Put your food in there, got some good space. And then ultimately everybody in your rear living, you all got your coffee bar. You have your big storage up top. This is your coffee bar below. Nice backsplash here. Like I said, that gray tone they use is amazing. You got plugs in the back to plug in. And then you got a little storage underneath too, which is nice. All right, I'm gonna swing around. You guys can get a little bit chance at the rear living. And then we're gonna swing up into the bathroom and check that out. Moving up, you're gonna run into your control panel here. So that's for your tankless water heater there. Here's one of your thermostats. Your AND command is gonna be your Bluetooth pairing device, where you'll be able to control the whole device on your phone. That is the AND command on these Keystone Sprinters. What you're gonna do, so now this is all your fresh, black, gray tank, all you can check it there. Ceiling clearing lights are obviously on right now. Water pumps here, your three slide outs, since you got two in the back here, and then you have your bedroom slide. And then your awning retract here, and then you have an awning light here. What's nice about these, like I talked about, is those Dragonfly lithiums. So these is your battery heat for those lithiums. This is gonna be the switch that you can flip, and those batteries up front are gonna stay a little bit heated and warm for an extended stay weekend. If it's a little bit chillier and you gotta warm the batteries up a little bit, they give you at least the battery heat here, since it's already hooked up with the Dragonfly battery, so you can extend your time for an extended travel for these colder months, which is really awesome for lithium and what they're able to do. Walking up, you got a big window to the right here. You can see our other lot, or you can see our whole lot there. Coming into the bathroom, bathroom's really beautiful, big area. So you got two big sinks there, separate areas, dual mirrors, still have a nice window in here for natural light. Your shower, gorgeous. In the shower, I mean, you got some headroom. So you got this little moonlight here, which is really nice, gives you headroom for a shower. But I'm a pretty big dude, I'm about 6'2", 310, 320, just kidding, I'm like 330. You got a pretty big area in here to wash, do what you need. So it's a nice size bathroom for a fifth wheel. And I would definitely shower in here and not have to go to the house in the campground or anything either. So, which is perfect. It makes beautiful sense to use your own bathroom if you got one. So it's good space for a big man. So big man, certified. Alrighty, walking into the bedroom, first thing you'll notice, big storage here, which is awesome. So they give you three big pull-out drawers there on this drawer here. It's amazing. Extra room, never hurts anybody while you're traveling. Alongside that, gorgeous big window up here, natural light in the bedroom, which is amazing. You do have your television mount bracket here. And then they do give you the set Key TV that's up here. So Key TV's outside, you hook it in, it goes throughout the whole camper. You got your outlets up top to hook into the Key TV. And then alongside that, you are going to get your closet. It's over here. So this is gonna be your washer and dryer set up in here. As you can see, there's your drain pipes, there's your cold, warm water. There's everything you need to put a stackable washer and dryer in this area. Or if you want to use it just for clothing and space, it's a good amount of clothing and space area for you too, which is good. But if you guys normally do a washer and dryer, you got enough room in here. And then you do have your closet in the front here. Got your whole closet up in there. And then you do have below like a shoe space for you too, which is nice. And you do have your nice king bed here, and you got your nice back headrest. Like I said, the color contrast that they do in here, just think it works wonderful. You don't have a lot, too much light, too much dark. It's just really nice and even in this bedroom. And you have your bed on the slide out. You have your mirrors there too on your closet doors. This unit is very great, has a lot of spacious room, especially if you're going to be doing extended stays. Definitely a nice bedroom up in here. We're going to head out to the outside and cover the outside of this Sprinter. All right, now we're going to take a look at the outside of this Sprinter Limited 3190 RLS. Take a look at the lithium batteries area, the storage, and some of your outside components that you have on this unit. Alrighty, so coming up to the front bay here, you take a look in the inside. So this is where your two Dragonfly lithium batteries are going to be stored at. And then you are going to have your battery hookup here. You have your solar hookup. You do have your solar disconnect as well. And then you have another disconnect up here for the main batteries. There's going to be three disconnects here. You want to make sure that they're all on when you're using them. Or when it's off, you got to make sure everything is turned off for you while you're disconnected on the solar, because even with the solar up top, you're still going to be charging the battery, because your solar panel up there is still going to catch light. It's still going to keep everything chilling for you. And you do have your smart charge controller up here too, which is really nice. But they are going to be coming with your whole Dragonfly lithium battery, which is amazing, because you turn on one, it's going to run your lights. It should be able to run your refrigerator as well. So it does a lot. You're definitely gonna have to add on a couple more solar panels and a couple more batteries and do a couple more things up here if you want to be able to do some long time boondocking. But at least this is a great start for you inside this unit purchase. It's just great that they give this to you with the purchase. And down below is your spare tire. As you can see, you do have your manual jacks up front here, but they are still auto leveling. They're just manual jacks to start out with to put it on the cab and take off of your truck. And then they are using your road armor hitch. So you do have your rotating hitch there, which is really nice that they are coming with now. And that is by Lippert. And then storage area. Nice big storage bay up here. You have your whole in command center in here too. Like I said, that is just going to command basically your slides. Look at your bay, look at your tanks and how empty they are, how full they are. That's just everything to command your unit. You have your key TV over here, a couple plugins, and you do have your heater exhaust over here too. Wrapping around, they're going to come with your nice step above steps that fold into the unit, and then it does have a bigger, as you guys can tell by Lippert, you have a bigger step on the top, which is called your solid step, especially for folks that need that little extra help in the morning getting out. You do have your big grab handle here, but then they are giving you the big upper step, which is nice. And this is your thermal package, and you do have the 400i from Keystone, which I will link Keystone's video down here explaining their whole solar hookup, so they can explain it a lot better than I can, but they're doing some great stuff with solar. And you are still getting your ladder on the back. You still got your bumper. As we work around to the back here, this is your key TV hookup. So satellite cable, everything hookup is all in one here. Really nice and convenient they have it in one location. Continue on the non-cam side. You do get your 50 amp plug-in right here. And this is gonna be your tankless water heater. So they give you a tankless water heater on here. It's really nice. I can close that. And then you are getting your all-in-one hookup station here. This is for tank fill, tank flush. Everything's all in one area, which is beautiful. Back to the other side. This is your other side of the storage. And then they are putting the propanes all on one side. So you get two 30 pounders all on one side of this unit. Nice, easily located. And then up here, you're going to have your auto leveling control. So here's your auto leveling control on the outside here. As you can see, you have your auto level, you have your front left, you can do everything from the back outside here, which is awesome. And then the unit's information. So the unload weight of this vehicle is 10,940. Your gross is 12.9. So that is your weight limit on this unit. So that is gonna cover the outside of this Keystone Sprinter 3190 RLS. I'll make sure that I have our website link posted so you guys can come and check this unit out on our website as well. If you guys have any questions, make sure you message us or give us a call. And then I will make sure that I put my name, email, and phone number at the end of the video too, so you guys have it. If you guys have any questions, make sure you hit that like button, comment, subscribe, do what you need to do. But we appreciate you guys watching, and you guys have a good one. Thank you.